Equation of the plane. Equation of the plane. Parallel to the plane. Parallel to the plane. X plus 2y plus 3z minus 5 is equals to 0. X plus 2y plus 3z minus 7 is equals to 0. And equidistant and equidistant from them and equidistant from them is, it asks to find the equidistant from them. The equation of the plane parallel to the plane, x plus 2y plus 3z minus 5 is equal to 0. X plus 2y plus 3z minus 7 is equals to 0. You see, the question is very simple. When we observe the two planes, first one will take, let me take it as pi 1. X plus 2y plus 3z minus 5 is equals to 0. While the second plane pi 2 is x plus 2y plus 3z minus 7 is equals to 0. The two planes are similar in terms of their x coefficient, y coefficient and z coefficient, but they will differ by their constants. So first let me write the any plane parallel to the given planes. So any plane parallel to the given plane, any plane parallel to the given plane is equals to x plus 2y plus 3z minus k is equals to 0. Therefore, we can write it as the subtraction modulus of minus k minus of minus 5 is equals to minus k minus of minus 7. Now this can be written as minus k plus 5 is equals to minus k plus 7. So we'll write it as minus of common k minus 5 is equals to minus of k minus 7. Then this can be written as k minus 5 is equals to k minus 7. Now here we'll get two cases. One time we can write k minus 5 is equals to k minus 7. And the other one is k minus 5 is equals to minus of k minus 7. Here k will get cancelled, which is not possible because minus 5 will not be equal to minus 7. So we have to ignore this case. Whereas here k minus 5 is equals to minus k plus 7. 2k is equals to 7 plus 5. 2k is equals to 12. We will get k is equals to 6. Therefore, the required equation of the plane. Required equation of the plane is x plus 2y plus 3z minus 6 is equals to 0.